They would wash the wound with water and apply some What will they do? Medicine ray to heal the wound. What will you apply?
Medicine.
Yes.
Medicine.
Yes.
Medicine.
Chandu Dobi. Chandu Dobi looks after his donkey very well. The donkey too does a lot of his work. Look at the pictures and write what are the things that Chandu does for his donkey. Can you finish writing these two questions? Children, what do you think, Malini? What do you think Malini would have done? Did you finish writing this? In
yes,
number 127. Darvik, over.
No, ma'am.
Come on then, fast. The time is running.
Malini.
After writing this, write this question also. What will people in Meenu's family do? They would
wait. We have to write, ma'am.
Yeah. First.
We have to write in our classwork.
Hey, in your textbook only you write, ma. You are given a line over there, no? Take a pencil and eraser fast. Previous question, that numbers you wrote, arranging the...
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. 127, ma'am.
126.
Yes,
Finish writing. Shall I move?
Yes, ma'am.
Alright, the next one. What is Chandu doing? Chandu is giving bath to the donkey. So, Chandu bathes his donkey. First picture.
Ma'am, where we have lucky people in Menu's family, don't?
There, some space is there, no, but there you write. Little bit space.
Okay.
How I adjusted, you also adjust.
Okay, okay, ma'am.
Good, good.
Darvik, I can't see you. Are you with water or not? Right,
with water.
Don't waste your time.
With water. Okay. Water. And apply some.
She finished.
Yeah. Apply some. And apply some.
Tanmay.
Finish, ma'am.
Apply. Medicine. Complete matter CP honche. Chandu,
mute yourself. Tanmay, mute yourself. You're disturbing. Open your videos, Ritvik.
I over, ma'am.
All three answers over.
Over, ma'am.
Malini. Ma'am. Yes, open your video. Right, next picture. Chandu gives him grass to eat. What is Chandu next doing? What work is doing to his favorite donkey? Chandu gives him water to drink. Yeah, then last one is Chandu decorates his donkey with flowers. Can you see how he's decorating? The way he loves his donkey. First one, he's giving bath. Can you see that? He's bathing. Chandu bathes his, should not say baths. Chandu bathes his donkey. Chandu gives him grass to eat. Chandu gives him water to drink. Chandu decorates his donkey with flowers. Over page number 128. Rishika, Sai Rishika writing.
Darvik,
are you
ready, Darvik? I'm the last one, ma'am.
Yeah, good. Did you write this one, Meenu's family?
I finished, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. I wrote it.
Hey, who said rotated over there? Wrote only is past tense. How can you say rotated?
I
wrote, that's all. You cannot say wrote it, please. I wrote.
Ma'am, over.
That's not what I didn't do.
Next exercise, come on. Do you,
ma'am, or
any of your neighbors have a pet? Which one? What name have you given to your pet? Hey, you write on your own. What name you have given? Rinku, Rinky, Pinky, Tinky, something. What do you do when your pet is hungry? I give my dog biscuits and meat. Pedigree you are getting now nowadays, dog's food, that also you can write.
Hungry.
When a dog is feeling hot or cold. When it is cold, what will you do? When it is cold, I wrap my dog in a blanket. In cold weather. Teased by someone, I ask the person not to tease my dog. When it is hurt, what will you do? I take my dog to the veterinary doctor. Come on, write all these answers. Come on, fast. Hey, mute yourself while you're talking, children. Mute yourself. Mute yourself, I said. Who is that, Chari? Mute yourself.
Yes, sir.
It's a rocker over the teacher.
तन्मय अभिषेक क्लास थ्री सेक्शन बी माय ईपीएस होमवर्क इज कंप्लीट
फिनिश्ड और नॉट शैल आई स्क्रॉल डाउन दशविका
नो मैम
नो मैम
Over Avantika.
No, ma'am.
Oh, come on, right. Rishika, over.
Calculator. Spelling.
CH what?
Rushi, I'm asking you only. Over.
Ma'am, over, ma'am.
Rushi. Sairishka, over.
Oh, ma'am, over, ma'am.
Tanmay. हो गया क्या प्रगति ओवर वेर आर यू प्रगति ओपन योर वीडियो बालाजी ओवर सोमो ओवर सोम विदिग्ना
यस मैम
ऋत्विक ओवर What happened, Ritvik? Over?
Over, ma'am.
Over, ma'am.
Geetika, over? Now let us see to the next incident. Bird bath. What is it? Bird? Bath. Can you see here? Take a small earthen pot having a wide mouth. Small earthen pot having wide mouth. The pot with a rope. Tie the pot with a rope. And hang it as shown in the picture. Can you see how it is hung in the picture? Pour some water in the pot and hang it. And hang it on the branch of a tree or on a hook. Hang this pot on a branch or a hook outside your house. Pour water in it every day. Observe which birds come to drink water. Can you see there how he has made a pot over there? Water for the birds to come and drink. He took an earthen pot and what did he do? He tied some ropes and hung it to a branch of a tree. Or he is asking you to hang it to a hook. Okay. Low battery on.